There are two words that describe Chemi Peres. One is dream, and the other one is big. Always dream big.
There is nothing more important for him than the family, and I think that there's nothing more important for him that he wishes just that he continues to be among these great, you know, children and grandchildren.
Chemi is a special person. He's a friend, he's a partner, a source of inspiration. First time I met him, I saw his creativity and the way of thinking, and it looks like it's came to him by nature.
Chemi has a fantastic sense of humor, and working with Chemi is, I can tell you, pure pleasure, because he's always driving the Peres Center and me to be better. It is never something that you finish off in a small scale. It's always something in a huge scale that involves countries, different religions, a lot of beliefs. This is actually his, I think, his agenda. And if I disagree with him sometimes on something, it is about the pace and the tempo.
So how did I get to meet Chemi? So to tell you the truth, there is not a single occasion I remember, just because we were 14 years old. I mean, there's a lot of things that are very unique Chemi type of things. Well, first, he denies rigorously everything that relates to persuading him doing sports. So you'll never find him in a gym. He'll write a diary every day, his reflections, what he did. If you give him a guitar in the evening in the salon, you know, you'll have to eventually kick him out, because he'll go forever. Like 3 hours he'll spend playing the guitar. He will always prefer a bagel with cream cheese over a famous lunch at the 3-star Michelin. When you ask about him as a passionate person, I think it's a combination of passion and entrepreneurship. And there are many examples to that in his career.
He's always an enabler for people to be startup. What we're doing is that we're taking Israeli entrepreneurs, Arab and Jewish entrepreneurs together. So you can see young people working together, Jewish and Arab, on innovative projects, and afterwards becoming maybe great startups. So all of the project of the Peres Center for Peace and Innovation, you can see these elements working together under the leadership of Chemi Peres.
If I need an advice, if I need a good hug, that's where I'll go, you know. I mean, this is so exciting to see innovation around you every day and to be able to really back it and to see how small projects become a huge.
Technology, innovation, unifying people, bringing them together with values. This is what we mean about making the world a better place. Only innovation and only startups will help us with what's going on here, with the climate change, with the problems with the environment. This is what it's going to change, nothing else. Chemi Peres is a pioneer in the field of innovation, of high tech, of the ecosystem.
He's helping the situation to make all countries live together, maybe by business, but it's important as more than politics. Because through the business, you can make real peace between people, because this is the main impact that we all looking at. Friends, as a value, it's more important than any other thing.
He's got this great DNA, so why interfere? Just let him be what he is and do what he needs to do. I don't need to persuade him to do anything else.